That was it?
Hey, I told you it was coming. I didn't see how big it was.
You built it up, though.
No, I did not. I said it was sitting there.
Yeah, you're getting everyone out all anticipating the burp, and then no.
I feel another
I'm so glad we're not stuck in that over there. Looks like we came south at the right time.
The south wasn't too bad for us. Like,
no. Not bad at all.
Nope.
Hey, Zach, did you have fun? Zach? Did you have fun? No? Yes? Are you awake? Say hi. Hi. And then Oscar, who's all tired. Right? He's about ready to sleep. I wonder if Mia's asleep.
Is your point out? Yeah, you asleep?
Oh, she's gone. It was just too much for her. So yeah. So it seems like everyone had an okay time at the Pet Expo. I'm glad. Mia's asleep, Zach isn't too mad. Oscar's tired. It's perfect. Coloring book and the collars. So we got
that.
We
did video of Zach coloring in it.
Yep.
One thing I can
it's a special treat
one.
For everyone. Yes, we're listening to Frozen. So what? All those treats put you right to sleep.
Well, one of us has to stay in the car.
That's fine.
Because we can't leave Oscar in the car. That's why.
Well, that's right.
Yeah. Ooh, no.
Stamped with story-tied letters. Miller says Miller is where the silos were.
that we've torn down to make room for the park.
It's not true. The silos are our Eiffel Tower. You know, they're a historic landmark.
Is it enough to pull tourists in? Cisneros and his family drove 30 minutes from Stanwood to Marysville.
Are you feeding yourself? Can't leave Oscar alone. Who's that? Are you walking on the line? Do you like walking on the line?
I look forward to meeting with her in the near future.
Should we do a cloud?
To see how we can work together to defeat Donald Trump and to create.
Do you like Harry?
Which represents all of us and not just.
Do you like Harry?
There's some breaking news on the Second Amendment. The full 11-judge panel of the Ninth Circuit Federal Appeals Court says it thinks people do not have the right to carry a concealed weapon. Not without extra constitutional extenuating circumstances.
Look at me. Go.
You want me to draw?
Because it runs counter to some ruling. A Muslim prayer.
It hurts. She's like, no, I'm good.
That was just creepy. You know she likes it.
I could see it in her face. Do you have any more in there? Do you have any more in there?
She's vicious. Goodness. Ooh, hey, we got that up. Hi. Hi, Mia.
Are you having fun, Zach?
Mia, hi.
What do you think about that? Ooh, you want it. She's like, She takes you just like a pro. Look at that.
He knows what to do.
Hello, Uzi. Oh, great.
It's like instinct. What do you think? Is that good?
Matt, is it cookie?
Yeah, is that good? Ooh, you got a piece off. Oh, she's not sure of that chunk. And oh, there it comes.
You just want a mum mum.
Do you want to get him out?
Yeah.
So mommy eat a cookie. See, mommy, look.
Oh my gosh, she is fierce. Did you take the cover off the doorknob?
You broke it, huh? I guess.
Are you ready?
You like that song? She got ready to stand up for it.
You're determined to get it. Yeah. Oh.
She wants that.
I see my mother kneeling with our family each day. I hear the word she whispers as she bows her head to pray. Her plea to the Father quiets all my fears. And I am thankful love is spoken here. I can.
Yay!
Step on it! Step! He's like, that was enough.
Here, give this to Uncle Mark. Zach, give that to Uncle Mark. And then come here. Uncle Mark. What color is that? What color is it?
Oh, it's green.
Yes, it is green.
It's teal.
Looks like some magician's sword.
It looks like the Wicked Witch of the West.
Do 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 do. What's it supposed to smell?
Green.
actually gave him the phone.
What color is it? Okay. Yellow, green.
Green and
the
yellow.
The genie coming out of it.
Woo!
No, I know green.
He's already doing it off now. Whoa. There's nothing there. That's cool. At least he knows what to
do. All right, Zach.
Bring some of the controls over.
Throw the puppet.
Owen.
Whoa.
Good job.
That's part of
Owen. That's your rite of passage.
Yeah.
You will get nothing for your birthday unless you come out. We should do that every year.
Well,
do you want me to take your car over to my house and take her potty, or do you want to take her?
Yeah, hi.
What? Him, it's hard to say. And then you can take Zach too. Because we have fountains. We have a big bag of fountains.
Ooh.
Like a big bag.
Oh, Zach, stay away. It's still fire. Oh, no.
Cover the mouth.
Oh, Kevin, you're
here. Oh, no, it's coming over here.
There you go. There was that. All right, can you see it now? Whoa.
No,
bruh.
You
said I could sleep in here.
Okay, can you hear the bunny?
Yeah, Lewis was looking at the weather today, and it was like a 50% chance of rain in the evening.
Actually, yeah. As the day went on, it got decreased.
Did you close the door?
And open.
I can make that alarm go away if
yeah,
I can.
Yeah, it's a bun.
Ooh.
Did the door open?
I should get out of here. Can I get out of here?
Do you want to go down to the end of the bus again? Do you want to go down to the end of the bus?
No, don't.
See, he can't open that unless I flip that screw that valve up there.
Goodbye, is your bun to open?
Zach, you want to go to the end of the bus?
Yeah. Go on, Papa.
What's back there? He can have any seat he wants.
Chubby.
What do you think?
You like it?
Bicycle bus.
A bicycle bus. That's nice.
Circle bus. Oh, open the door. Space
open. Open the door.
Open the door.
You open the door.